America faces an epidemic of red light running, a serious danger to pedestrians, drivers, and passengers alike. How can we get drivers to pay attention to red lights and obey the law? Red light cameras are an effective way to make our roadways safer. Camera technology reminds drivers to drive carefully and come to a full stop on red. If a driver enters the intersection after the light turns red, the cameras are activated by underground sensors. The event is captured with high-resolution digital photography and video. Three images are captured, including a license plate shot and two other images of the vehicle entering and passing through the intersection. A 12-second video is also captured. Mailed citations include the license plate number, make, model, and speed of the vehicle, the date, time, and incident location, and the name of the approving officer. Each infraction is reviewed three times. Then, a local officer carefully checks the evidence to make a final verification that a violation has occurred. A citation is then mailed to the owner of the vehicle. You can even see the evidence for yourself online at photonotice.com. Website users can view a photo and video of the incident, then click to pay. You can choose to accept the charge or appeal the ticket through the court system. Contact details are on the mailed citation. Studies have found that red light cameras can reduce side impact crashes by almost 70%. And that's something we should all be able to live with.